Hi again, everyone. This is Tammy Murphy with RH2L, bringing you Real Homes to Love in the Greater Miami Valley area, Dayton, Ohio. And you might be asking, where do you live? You know, we had a post office change, and so some of the communities that are outlying areas from Dayton, Ohio proper, lost the ability to say that they were Kettering or Centerville or Miamisburg or Trotwood even. And it was everything just gets lumped into Dayton. And so we know that it makes a difference and people want to know what neighborhood you're from. But when someone asks, where are you from? Most people say Dayton, Ohio, because it is the largest greater area that comprises up these communities. So I just wanted to give some clarification and let you know that we have a number of communities that call Dayton home. So someone asks, where are you from? I'm from Dayton, Ohio. I'm born and raised and lived most of my life here in the greater state of Ohio. Go Buckeyes. And of course, that means that you do have familiarity with the neighborhoods. The greatest thing that I love about the Dayton, Ohio area is simply the fact that we do have such a variety of neighborhoods. Anybody can typically find a neighborhood that they feel comfortable in, that they want to grow and live and enjoy. And the greatest thing is we don't have the traffic like they have in Cincinnati or Columbus. So we get that tri-city area. So the tri-city area is comprised of Cincinnati, Dayton, and Columbus, because we are among that quadrant of the state. And it makes it easy for commuting if you work in and want to be in a larger city, then you can still hit those areas with a relatively short drive. But when we talk about Dayton, you can be within a 20-mile radius, make it a 30 to 40-minute drive, you can literally be from the furthest south community of the Dayton area to the northern community. And so for me, that makes it great because, you know, I'm always off and running and seeing properties and showing clients and meeting new people and all of that that goes on with what we do in real estate, what I do in real estate. And I love the ability to be able to take those drives and know that I'm not going to get stuck waiting for 30 minutes, even 5 minutes. If it's rush hour and you're on the highway, then you might get backed up if you're going through what they call Junction Alley there. But if you're not going that way, I typically will take Main Street. And I love my drive up Main Street from the south to the north and anywhere that I need to go, because it keeps me in touch with those communities that I serve. And I love to see that. So I just wanted to share with you, it's a generalized comment when people say they are from Dayton. It's a region. And there's a lot of pride that goes along with that. And I enjoy being a part of that, of course, and know that the benefits are there. Yes, we may have four different seasons within 1 week of time. Sometimes we have that within a couple of days' time, but you gotta love having those seasons and knowing that you call Ohio home. So thanks for sharing, and I hope this didn't confuse you. I hope it clears up. Where do you live? Where are you from? And why people may give you an answer that they do. Thanks so much. We'll see you around.